Hi, and welcome to another episode of Enshrouded. Hope everybody is well. Hello, Lewis.
Hello, everybody. Well, how's everybody doing?
I need to go to the bathroom.
Okay, well then we can wait.
Yeah, I'll be back in a second.
Hey Brent, how's it going? Is YouTube giving me issues? What? Or is it her stream? Yeah, it's taking forever to load up, yeah. I'm getting a swirl of death maneuver.
I accidentally reset my streaming app yesterday. Clearly I haven't reset it, I mean set it up again correctly.
It's looking good now. Still lagging a little bit. You're jumping all over the screen, lagging.
Okay, but that means I'm gonna have to end the Twitch stream. Otherwise, I won't be able to stream it.
It's just being touchy because of the weather, probably today.
No.
Extra solar activity thanks to the solar eclipse.
I'm gonna have to. No, it's my settings. There was a few things that I know I need to tweak because of where I am.
Mm-hmm.
It's very noisy, by the way. Whatever it is you're eating. Crunchy, crunchy, crunchy.
I don't have nothing.
It sounded like you were opening something. But yeah, yesterday I completely reset my streaming app. And I had like specific settings, especially for South African internet. And clearly I haven't fixed it, which upsets me greatly. But anyway.
I got my eye on you.
Yoo-hoo!
Always I didn't say yoo-hoo anymore.
He just said yoo-hoo to me.
Oh, did he?
Let's make something
good. Timber blocks. Fun to have timber blocks, huh? Keep them in case you want to make something masterful with them. A new home. That's a lot. But that's the Diadwin's blocks that we just got.
Mm-hmm.
My pleasure.
Okay, so how's the stream looking now? Is it better?
Well, let's give it a few seconds and see if it stables out. It stops and goes, stops and goes, and then it swerves.
Well, it does tell me that I'm... Oh, no, that's not good. That's horrible.
Yeah.
Oh, that's horrible.
Like crazy.
Yeah. Shit. And I can't, if I end my stream now, I can't change it while I'm streaming. I wish I could.
Well, it's up to you.
Well, it doesn't
it's
help
gonna
if
be like
can't see what I'm doing.
Can't see what you're doing, yeah.
Yeah, it's
exactly.
Okay, I'm gonna end
I
the
was
stream
there.
Here.
Okay, well, go ahead. Sorry, Brant, thank you. But got some settings we still got to work on. I appreciate you.
That sucks, man. That means I'm going to have to just do fucking testing streams tonight. Sorry.
Pot.
Okay. Since we're just recording, let's where's my mouse?
So let's go up.
Buffering. Okay, so we are gonna go over there.
Gonna... There?
Yeah.
To that one, right? That I just painted. Yes. Oh, you're already there. Never mind, I'll be there in a second. I was making sure you were where you wanted to be. Alright. Why does this place seem so familiar?
My inventory is not even empty. Hold on, let me just go back and empty my inventory. I was busy doing my emptying my
inventory. Just take your time. See which way we gotta go. I think it's up that way, right?
Yeah, straight ahead.
200
this is
and.
This is there?
Didn't we go to this kind of the same place we went, wasn't it?
Yeah, this is where we died.
Oh, we turned right. We need to go into the place, yeah. Guy right around the corner on the right left hand side, so be careful. Hopefully we kill them. Nope.
No, we did not kill. He was like standing here.
Yeah, I think we gotta go in there, yeah, as a matter of fact.
We gotta go this way. I think we didn't like always do this.
No. I don't think we this way. No, we went the other way across. We never came this way. I think we gotta go downstairs. Yeah, because now we're gaining distance on it again. I think it's down there. Oh, it is down there. It's on one of those shelves down here.
That's I remember right. This. We did come around this way. We nearly died there.
Another guy. Yeah, I know. Damn it. You got him. Yeah, I think they're down. It's I remember, I gotta think.
But I do remember we coming this way. Us coming this way.
Yeah, but the crucible is not all the way down. It's like right below us was where it was. There's a.
Oh, there's a dude there.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ow. Dang it.
Don't die.
I'm not, I'm coming back up.
Oh shit, I'm not. Oh, thank you.
Hold on, I gotta...
Yeah, me too.
Save my... Ooh.
That was close.
Yeah, very close. He's...
Shit.
Okay.
Yeah, that's an up.
It's...
He is down.
Yeah.
It's this way.
Yeah, it's definitely this way, but I don't know which way down. Probably the way you're going works.
Yeah, because I seem to be getting past two days.
Oh, there's a wolf. Yeah, this is nice, but there's a note up there we gotta read. New leader.
Wait.
Straight up and yeah, right there.
The new leader, summit is slain. His body rots tied to the mycelium blerp. It's a warning to him. We'll elect a new leader, and will not move in here.
Okay, we gotta go this way.
Love
is Make sure you eat. That might be it right there. No. Probably what's right back here.
We have dug too far. Samath, your greed for elixir cannot be quenched. Keep it to yourself when you said you would share your life. We, your people, die for you in those temples. What? We banish you from our lands. Go now. We'll show you the strength of our numbers. Find your elixir somewhere else. This is our
Because there's two guys down. There's two guys down below us.
Oh, there's more of these. There's a bonus and a shield. I think it's behind this.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
There it is. There it is. I collected it. A lot of stuff.
Okay. Another repair bench.
Okay.
All right. We can test teleport, huh?
True. Yeah, because we ain't getting out of here.
It's easier.
He's got a smelt. We need a crucible and fire break.
We make those in the kiln though, right?
Don't worry. I'll just bring them. I just need to. Never mind. I did make some earlier actually. Good thing.
Never force it, just get a bigger hammer.
Never force it, just get a bigger hammer. Isn't that forcing it? So we need charcoal and I need to empty my inventory. What are the I'll grab the charcoal that's here.
I'm good, I'm gonna grab some.
Isn't that my one? I got another ghostly shield. My forest longbow.
I got charcoal going in the kiln too.
Okay. I'll put charcoal, all the charcoal we had, and a whole bunch of copper.
Cool, because then we can make a.
I got some amber as well. Where is the USA?
Nothing. As soon as we make copper ingot, I think we'll get the recipe for a copper pickaxe.
Well, I should already have it because I picked up copper before. That one single copper ingot.
Hardwood and wood logs. I think it's hardwood. But I must have picked it up. What are you trying to say? Oh, I'm sorry.
That's the one of those
things.
Like, that's one thing I like about this board. It has a nice suppressor in it.
Mm-hmm.
I wish all the apps would. I'm empty. That's gonna take. Want the river wood on a wall? No. Okay, so the blacksmith has a copper pickaxe. 8 copper pickaxe.
Mm-hmm. Yep. And then the felling axe is the same thing, but then we need lots of hardwood. Thank God we got hardwood.
Well, we don't have a lot.
We have 10. At least we can make a pick each and a axe each when we get enough copper bars. Which we should be getting plenty of copper bars here. It's gonna be 10.
Well, that's 4 copper bars per. At least just 1 copper.
Yeah.
So it's 12 copper bars each.
Mm-hmm. And then we start getting into armors and stuff that require copper. No, you're still level 15.
What are skill points on there?
We killed that shroud. Earlier. That shroud roof.
Oh yeah, that's
right. You wanna go to sleep and maybe the copper will go faster?
At least it makes like 10 there. That's cool.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't make them 1-1. That's pretty. Is that what killed? Oh no, they put blurry around the screen when you sleep now. Yes.
They put what?
Why? They make the screen blurry on the edges when you sleep.
No, I didn't even pay attention to it.
I don't know. all this stuff, but then I have to plant them again. That's just not going to happen. Then I'm going to it's like, I'm allergic to farming. Allergic. Okay. While the copper is melting, let's go do some other quests that we haven't finished yet. Like this one.
Which one?
That one.
The hidden hunting ground?
Yeah. There is a home level one up north on there.
Let me eat real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Drink some water. Oh, there's pigs to your right, because there's a pig den right there. Stay on the road, maybe they won't come after us. They're right up there, though. Yeah. I didn't even see any pig meat in there, that's why I was cooking the wolf's meat.
Mm. In there.
Is that all bones down in there, or what? Is this the right direction? Or are we going wrong?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, this is the way. There it is. I see something. Is this some obelisk?
Mm-hmm. So did I. I just got an achievement too.
Alchemize, transform, transfigured world. Refine power, healing the bodies of the youngest Embervale, rooting them. We failed, blinded by our stoicism. Let us point our gaze back towards the sky, for this hollowed core cannot be saved. You see, Jerome?
that's the stuff that we...
Is this copper or is this clay?
I think it's copper.
No, it looks like clay. It's clay.
Okay, so the ectoplasm press, I'm not interested right now. Reach the
people
I need to reach. That's the next boss that we need to go kill. This, is it Wyvern? I think it's a Wisp Iron Wyvern or something.
Mm-hmm.
Is it the obelisk? I don't know where this is.
Should we just go to that flame altar just south of it?
And now we've got this one also is new. There's a whole bunch of new question marks.
Yeah, there's one over here too.
Yeah. One up there, two over there. A bunch over here. Someone has some music. Really? Where are we
gonna go? Well, you tell me. You wanna go? You wanna do that one?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so go travel to here.
Because I definitely don't wanna. Because I was looking for. Find the lost equipment chest. Because we do need to find them. I also think that's by the ectoplasm bloody place. I really don't feel like going there.
Well, it's this way. I did. With prejudice.
Okay.
Now this is copper. Back there. This is just... I don't know, I've seen new plants ever since they updated. It kind of throws me off. I think it's that village. No, I made it to level 15.
Location is
just by. There's clay and copper here, so.
What are we looking for? Location below. Okay, so there's a question mark. There must be a secret cave.
Yeah, it's around here somewhere.
I love the latest.
Oh, it might be right here. I think so.
Could be.
Wow, it goes straight down. I don't know if this is it or not. Okay, so what are we supposed to be doing down here?
I don't think it's a shroud.
There's something over here that we can drop down to. Yeah, it's right over here, I think.
This is the entrance.
So where's this come out at, I wonder?
No idea.
Oh, okay. Comes off the side of the mountain, it looks like. Yeah, right below where we were standing, basically. There's a drop down to the left over here, yeah. Right here.
But I wonder if this... There's a tunnel here.
Okay, well... Let's just be careful where we're going. I can't see anything. Okay. There we go. There's another spot over here. Don't drop down there yet.
So you want to drop down here?
Right here. There's a wood platform there.
Well, I guess we're right down here.
And there's a bunch of pigs. There's one underneath us. There he goes. Here, huh?
Cool.
What is that stuff? Is that just the same glowing dark stuff we have on the ground here, or what?
I think so.
Hey, there's a tunnel right here. Oh, there's a shroud room.
There is?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you want to take shroud potion before you get in the shroud?
So you will pay us out.
This is for you. You gotta come get it. Yeah, that. It's one of those stupid stamps.
That's what I'm wearing.
Mm-hmm. Was there anything in this tent to read or anything?
Huh? Are there some arrows for you in there? Arrows. Another chest. In sleep.
Mm-hmm. We can just teleport out of here. You don't have to keep going through.
I'm just looking for loot.
Oh, I know. I'm not discounting anything you're doing. Thank you.
Where's our lip? Oh, there it is. Never mind.
This game has like an armor stand. I don't think I've ever seen
one. I don't think I've ever seen one.
I do get an armor stand. $50 copper bar.
Is that all we got? No, I think there's some armor stuff we gotta do.
Grappling hooks, something or something. But who, where? Who, where? Why, what? We can talk about the for a fire.
We can do.
Finally.
We can do the hero's shield.
We finally get the
or we
kettle quest. Lovely to see you. Listen, I'd love to cook for a crew, raise the spirit, find a place where the kettle would help. But I gave mine to a friend when our caravan split. He was headed to pack meat beach. Maybe we can ask for it back. Say hello to Roll for me when you get there, please. I don't know why you people think that they would be alive. Okay, so we need a kettle to make the fireplace.
There's still blood to be spilled.
Farewell. Very well. Do you say we can make a new shield?
Wow. Holy Toledo. We can make a copper armor, the tank chest plate, the tank gloves, the tank trousers.
Oh wow, it's all copper.
Mm-hmm.
Copper and charcoal. Yeah. 61 physical resistance. 30 magic.
Yeah, plus 12 physical resistance besides the 61. 30 magic resistance on just the chest plate. 38 on the pants, plus 45 for your health on the pants.
Wow. I mean, pretty much everything now gives you 61 physical resistance.
We need to make a lot more dried fur.
At least the adventure set and the tanks.
Now get out! 61.
Like 15 basically. 10. I mean, I wish the magic set had more physical resistance. Yeah, nothing beats that. 61.
That's what I'm saying. It's hard to not want to use that, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, exactly. Like with 61, How much copper do we need?
I don't know. I'm making a lot of dried fur for us because we need that too.
Seven, 9.
Do we have any more quests for the? For the hunter?
We need 14 copper bars each.
Okay.
Make the entire set. Charcoal, we need 2, 6, 8, 11, 12, 13. We need 13 charcoal.
Charcoal's in the box.
That's it. Then,
then anything, yeah. Honestly.
I mean, we've got enough amber. We have enough linen, yeah. Maybe we need more dried fur.
That's what I'm doing right now. I got it loaded up, going.
Six. Yeah, we need 6 each. There's only 7. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got it. I got salt and fur going right now for the dried fur.
We can make a helmet each.
Go ahead and make your full set. It's not gonna take too long for me to get more fur here. Mm-hmm. How many did you say we need total? 8? 7?
6 or 7.
Okay. So I already got 2 lined up. Another one will be done in 40 seconds, so. Go ahead and make your full set for yourself.
That's
I want to see what it looks like.
3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, it's only 6. We need 6.
Yeah, the helmet looks like a whatever, but...
I got a potty on my head. A baby potty. Also want to put those two away, and... I've got like
yeah, swap my, my pickaxe and everything already.
I've got like 20 porks on me. Porks. Porks.
Piggy, piggy, piggy.
Yeah, porks. Let me quickly... Yeah, just eat the raw meat, why don't you? Nice pork. Is that super freaking hot? Can I just vomit on the floor there? Green goo on the floor.
Nice.
Poisoning. Yeah, I love this. I didn't mean to eat it. Freaking raw pork.
Wow. Okay, cool. You want to go to sleep so we can see the day, or what?
Sure.
That way I can see your shiny armor in the daylight.
Clanking, clanking, clanking. It's very chunky. I mean, the boots are really cool. I really do like them.
Yeah. What do you think? It wasn't the copper one, it was the metal one. It was better.
I didn't really see it. I just saw the shape.
I'm in the daylight, you know.
Did you listen to the stream at all?
No, I didn't.
Still can't believe I reset my watch.
I need copper bars. We're short two copper bars. We have no more. What we need? No more charcoal. Okay.
Wood is good. I'm gonna leave. There's a whole stack of porcelain.
Yeah, I just gotta wait for some more copper bars to make my boots.
Okay.
Well, I got some boar meat.
Well, there's two stacks in the chest.
I'm just waiting for more copper.
Shield by this guy.
I gotta wait for copper bars. Yeah.
Your shield.
The
alien shield.
The one that was better. Let me look at my character. The Valiant Shield. The Valiant Shield is what I meant.
Is it better than the one we've got?
Yes.
Like 8% shroud resistance.
Yeah. Something's terrible at Pikesmead's reach. I know it's in my bones.
Block brain stamina. I might as well make it. I kind of like the wards better versus the shield. I just wish we had a better one. Because if there was a better ghostly shield, spectral wards or ghostly shield, if there's a better one at this, I'd definitely make it. I do like the one.
Yeah, we gotta do some more stuff for the alchemists because he can. There's a cool armor set you're gonna want from him. A rogue mage set is what it is. You just gotta go through more of his stuff. Yeah, but we have to do whatever, we have to finish up whatever quests he needs.
Nap.
Okay, where to next?
Well,
let's see what the girl says. Lost in the Shroud. It's an epic bow. That bow is beautiful. Oswald Anders' chest. Which I still have no idea where the hell is. Reach his former camp and unearth the chest of him.
Well, let's go get that. The bow one, or whatever the heck it is. Yeah, whichever one we gotta do for the bow. Yeah.
It's like in the middle of nowhere.
Wow, it is.
It's like there.
Yeah, I see it. I see it.
I have no idea how I'm gonna hit there.
I don't know either, because I don't know about that. Next.
Next. Anderson's chest.
No, Oswald Anderson's chest is.
Right,
reach his former camp.
Where we were at a few minutes ago. Getting dyed ones. Blocks.
Hey, so it's there somewhere?
Yeah.
Or.
There somewhere. What does the journal say? Jess was taken and subsequently lost by Cade Hawthorne. Reach his former camp
and unearth the chest to claim its contents.
It was close to that little village, but it wasn't like right there. It's somewhere around.
Yeah, it's probably in a hole in the ground that we have to dig out deeper.
Yeah. Okay, well, let's go do that.
There's a downstairs in this building.
There's a downstairs if we missed it.
I think so. No, you didn't. You didn't go to the workbench? Because the camp we want to go to is, this isn't the camp. Yeah. We gotta basically go over. Here's where his camp, right here's his camp. Okay, we'll have fun with the piggies.
Where did you go?
Over here at the camp? With the piggy coming right at me? I stunned him hard with a hit, but he got me good. Oh, no, no, no! Yeah, but your shield goes down the first time you...
No, it doesn't. I don't let it go down. I keep it up.
When you swing, it goes down.
Let's see, but I don't swing. I keep my... And then I don't let go. I just keep it down. I don't swap it.
I didn't bring no dang... health potions. They're in. Yeah, let me put them down for a second. Right here's where we're gonna have to dig, I think, right here.
I don't know, these rocks that were here are very sus.
Right here. Found it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, I don't have no health potions, so.
I just saved you some.
Did you? Okay, well, I'm sorry. Sorry, I mean, dang it, it's a habit. You know what I'm saying. It's hard. Oh, there's water. Hey, we got some water. Oh, yeah, this was. Yeah. Mm-hmm. This is our village.
We are planning on rebuilding this village.
Mm hmm. What was in this other camp that was next to the other camp? This building over here. Oh, it's a little camp with a bed in here with a dead guy. Good to know that we have. Mm-hmm.
Seems like blocks. Like this new block. It really looks like blocks.
What are we gonna do with hazelnuts? There's so many hazelnuts around here. There's this whole hazelnut, like, orchard right here. Yeah.
Yeah, but there's so many hazelnuts, it's ridiculous. Yeah. There's two groves. See, I thought something was in this hole.
Yeah, I would definitely fill this wall up.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, where to next? No. Reach the capital. I need to reach. That is kind of where we need to go next. That's also in fight needs reach. So that's where we need to go next.
Where? Dang it.
Like needs reach.
Way over there. Okay. There's a little... Well, I guess we could start moving our way that way.
Well, then we
or should we
lost in the shroud.
Or should we go to that portal?
Work our
way up to that elixir well and over to where we gotta go.
Elixir well below that. You see that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well,
there's two of them. I do want to go home here in a minute and go see if I got enough copper to make my boots.
Well, you want to... Let's go home then, because I need to fix my stuff. And my inventory's full.
Shocking. Now get out. I like that.
Now get out.
The boots I have are basically the same thing. It's just that do I want 2 stamina regeneration or 2 health regeneration?
Health.
I want health regeneration. Yeah. The way I die.
So much more extra stuff. I've got an executioner's axe, 43 damage. Do you want it?
Yeah, I'll take a look at that.
I go past.
Wow, we got a lot of hazelnut and a lot of tomatoes. We gotta do something with the farmer. She's gotta give us more recipes or something for cooking.
Yeah, we need to go. That's what we need to go do. And it's all in the same spot, right?
Yeah, we need to focus on leveling that up so we can get better food to eat. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Okay, in the box with the fireplaces is the axe. Smite the
kind of a slow swing.
Yeah. It's like this thing that I got in the hollow.
Mm-hmm. It will clear out an area if you got a whole bunch around you, I guess, but...
Yeah, I mean, this axe is like ideal for being in the hollow. It is especially for it's a beautiful axe.
Exactly.
Yeah. Are we ready?
Let me finish. Yeah. We head back to the same spot up there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is why I came in mind.
Dang it. Hold on, I gotta go back. I'll be right back. I forgot to fix my stuff.
There's a table here. Yeah.
Oh, there is?
I'm standing on it. Yeah, this is where I came to mine.
That's right. Oh, we should see how fast the copper goes now with the copper pick.
It's a little bit faster, but not a lot.
Yeah, but how's the durability while you're doing that?
Much better.
Okay, well, let's Well, maybe it's just the durability is better, that's all.
I would have liked to have gotten more.
Hold on, Speedy. I'm not behind you. I am now. But...
What is up there?
Oh.
An entrance?
Is this where we need to go, or do you go up here? Yeah, I have one.
No, we're going into the shroud.
Take your shroud. Red. Thanks.
The one we took earlier is.
These things are crazy, I can't.
Yeah, that hits me for like 86.
Well, oh, that killed me instantly. Yeah.
We're gonna respawn right close to.
Mm-hmm. Okay, take our time this time. Heal. No, I mean, she's just floating above me now. Both of them are. Okay, that one's moving back up. Okay, Okay, there's one to the left.
Okay, well, let's kill this one.
I shot her. That's crazy. You ready? He exploded me as I was hopping, and it pushed me back into the red shroud.
Oh shit, me too. Oh, no, just wait. Right. I was walking backwards.
Oh, I gotta use a healing potion up here. Means we only got 3 minutes left in the shroud.
I got six minutes too.
Get the sport. Oh, she's right above us. That's who was shooting us. It don't matter, just take it.
So how do we get over there?
I just died, come reach. I fell. Dang it. Now I gotta eat all my food again. This should be the elixir well. Yeah, I agree. There's a lot more of these flowers here.
Yeah, I'm just running.
Yeah, I'm following right behind you, so it's all good.
We seem to be climbing, so that might be a good thing. There's an extender up here. Yeah. Something to read. Ooh. Ooh, bugs.
What a shot. Bird tumbled downwards, flailing and chirping. Its claws were wrapped tightly around this scrap of note. Really had to climb over.
Yeah, we need to go that way, but anyways, it doesn't matter. Which, we were going this way, right? We came in, yeah, let's go this way, right?
We need to go this way.
No, we went that way. We came in that way, I thought. We came in this way. Yes, we came in this way.
No, we need to go this way.
Okay, let's go.
It's not that way. It's not that way.
Well, let's follow the road and get out of here and we'll figure it out.
We need to go to
the road. Oh, wait. There's a town right here. This is the elixir well, I bet you.
Ancient bridge.
Oh, jeez. Yes. Come on, lady.
Yeah, I hate the her attacks. Just like super, super. I don't understand. We need to get out of here somehow. See here? We need to get there.
So that's this, it's the way this way. Isn't this where this chick was or no? Okay. This way, right? We need to find a road of some sort. No, see, we're running into a valley. We're not gonna get out of here.
Yeah, there's a way out. Found it. Get up the hill.
I'm trying to. Whew.
Yeah. 150. Oh, that's so tough. Yeah. Okay, well, what do we are
looking for? Well, I would know. We keep running and around, so. I would want us. Take a look at the map and see what we're trying to figure out.
What we're looking for is still to our right.
Basically, the way I'm aiming at, looking at, is where we gotta go. We need to get over to that hill there. There's a camp right here, huh?
in the shroud. Just the light you have. What a very chaste. Yeah!
Yeah, we need to keep going this way.
Location of the bomb.
Well, let's see if we can keep stay up out of the shrub.
Yeah.
I guess we can stick it along this wall and see if we can get out of here. Oh, this is out of the shred. Well, yeah. I didn't know you took off. I'm like way behind you now. There's a guy right here wanting to kill you. Yeah, he went down, back down in the shred. Cool. Okay. Is that where we're supposed to be going? I can't even hit him. But he's damaging me.
Bike's potent. Okay, let's just get out of
here. It's a castle. Is this where we needed to get to? Yeah, we're pretty close to the places we need to be. Might have to put a flame thing here.
There's something to read up here. There might be a blade too. That lit up everything.
Stairs behind you. Oh no, he's trying to find a way to get to me. Jackass. There's a shroud spore right there too. Holy crap. See him. Oh, cabrón.
Oh, that hurt.
Yeah, it looked like it hurt. Oh, here goes another guy. Ooh, a huge guy.
Oh shit, get out of there. Get out.
Too late. A one hit wonder. Yeah. If he doesn't run away. He ran away.
That's cool. Scared again.
Oh no, he's trying to find a way to get to you. I'm keeping an eye out. Let me use my health SP.
Where did he go?
I don't know. I think he went to go find a way to get to you. Honestly, because he ran down and around. So I think he's down. Yeah.
Oh, there he is.
I think he went downstairs. Oh, there he is.
Shmacky-shmacky. Oh, shit.
What are you doing down there?
Yeah, my thing broke and she started punching me. Punching her. Like, she just punched her. Literally.
Let's keep an eye out for his little minions, though. Did you get it? Like I used to.
Really?
Mm-mm. I used to be able to scroll to change arrows, but now it doesn't do it. I don't know. Let me look at my settings.
things somewhere.
It won't let me switch arrows in the middle of a fight anymore. What's up with that?
Yeah, I'm telling you. Oh shit.
Something changed.
Yeah, they've nerfed something because...
Well, it still shows that it comes up on this... the screen, but it's like I can't, my rotating wheel doesn't do anything for it at all.
I mean, if when I'm aiming with my, it goes so much down, the arch is like insane now. It's my magic. It doesn't go in a straight line. It's really, really weird. I can't say that I like it. It kind of feels like they nerfed it, like, quite a bit. Like, it's really not that good. Shanty shirts. Toilet. Well, that definitely nerfed us. I'm really not
enough. Well, yeah. I don't know why it worked just fine the last time I played, so I don't know why they changed it all.
But there's definitely a lot of stuff that has changed, because my magic stuff is not even working really anymore. There's a door here. Oh, repair station.
Okay, I'll be there in a second. I just found a way over to this, this house from the up the stairs. There's a bed. There's two beds in here and everything. Look at this. Crazy. Right up here, see? There's an E hook right there. There's an E-hook on the other side of this building you missed to grapple up.
Yeah, I can't see anything. Ooh, hello.
Oh, you found the room with the rats, huh?
Mm-hmm. Indeed. It's like they've got golden fur. Fur the fur wasn't this golden color before. It was more of a brownish color.
Yeah, but this building, this isn't the building I was talking about. There's two beds over here. Oh. Oh, okay. No, you gotta come. There's a lightning charge and healing in here for you.
Okay. I'm just checking out the rest of the house. Nothing much this side.
Thank you.
There's something down below.
There's a hole in the ground there, like something exploded over there. Another one of those shroud flowers. I can't even see. Holy crap, that goes way down. What is it?
There's a misfortune mace in here for you.
Oh, but it's a one-handed. I mean, it's a two-handed.
So we're getting somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Like on this thing.
The flame shrine, yeah. Yay! I'm out of the shroud. We need to go across and get up to the other side over here. Yeah, I guess up this way, yeah, maybe. Up the stairs. There's red stuff there, so be careful.
Thank you.
She's gone.
Yeah, her attacks were still following me. You're around, I guess?
Yeah, there's stairs. Ooh, gold chest.
Rises from the depths once more. Dearest people, hear my tale. It is true, they've returned. Seen the wisps of his iron eyes down by the white man's shorts. Brighter than ever before, they've returned to bring glorious light from the depths of the hailing of the cove. Now they've known. They've known. They don't. Let folk hear this warning. Skimmer's cove crumble on the walls. Love, love, love.
Ooh, level 16.
Was that the kettle we were looking for the to make popcorn?
Yeah, that's what we came to get.
And I collected the flame.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, you get copper bars now. Or fired brick, actually.
Well, we are here and we are safe. Let me quickly run to the bathroom.
You go for it, I'll keep an eye on you. Actually, I gotta do the same thing. I know what to do. There we go. We're safe now. I locked the door.
Spider hanging from the light in the bathroom, and it's got a luminescent green ass.
That's not good.
It's one of those jumping spiders, so guess who he got locked into the house.
Yeah, watch out, there's to the left of us is some guy who's trying to kill us. Over this way through this hole. He's been trying to shoot through that hole over here. I hear him. I don't know, that's the thing. See? He keeps hitting the wall. Oh, he's right outside. Because he just basically hit me.
Jerk. Yeah, this is amazing.
Oh, wait, there's... No. There, you got him. Oh wait, here comes his buddy. Ah.
And his buddy's buddy.
Yeah, and his buddy's buddy's buddy. Holy crap. I'm going, but I can't run too far because they keep chasing after me, so. Oh, wait, I don't have no more healing potions. Oh well, my boots regen. It takes time.
My buddy is.
Sure, that's the last one. Yeah. Cool, we cleared a big area.
Got two buddies out of there.
Where the? Behind you. They came from this little room over here. Yeah, I know, they jacked me. Hop up here.
I'm in the Imperial Guards. Something to read way up there.
Yeah, there's a yeah, there's a lot of places to go here. Another flame shrine. Yeah. Something to read.
Give me flame. Flame, I asked you for forgiveness. I really reached out. But why are you doing this right? Never even dream of claiming your soul. What are the accusations of the past? What is a magistrate? Renowned and respected, love the Lord as I adore him, and I've never betrayed such a sin.
So where we gotta go is up the hill.
Neither earth nor life, most of us could walk. Let us hold. swim.
Ooh, there's a gold chest.
What?
Come here.
Yeah, I would love to. Just here too.
Mm-hmm.
You. Because my backpack's. Say what?
Over there on the ground.
Mm-hmm.
By that tree is a gold chest.
Okay, let me see if I can give you some strength.
Yeah, go ahead, what do you got?
It's pity those wizard clothes. It's got 61 magical resistance.
We need to get up this mountain is what we need to do. Right over, probably here. Yeah, see if you can get all the way up that tower, maybe.
Are you gonna make this to me?
Yeah, I see him. Just air burst up and then dive down if you got to. There you go, perfection.
I didn't even see you where I was going.
Yeah, well. We gotta go through this hole over here. But I can't see it now. It's over this way. Up the mountain. That's where our next, to reach the capital at Pike's Meet, I think. Yeah, right up in there. I can't see, so. Shroud. But we have to head up to that glowing tower is basically where we gotta go.
Like way over there.
Yeah, that one up top there. That's where the capital Pike's Meet reach. That's one of the quests.
Pike Meet reach? That's mm-hmm. where we've found the
No. That's we gotta go up there. That's where it's at.
The kettle.
Yeah, but there's another quest up there if you look at your map. On
193 meters, yeah. But it's dark, I can't see.
And I have no idea where those beds were.
Yeah, neither do I.
Well, this stays down here.
See, now we're back in shanty shacks.
Mm-hmm.
Wait a second, is this where we killed the shrouder or something? There's critters right there. There's the tower, the thing we were just at. Well, here pretty soon, it'll be daytime anyway, so.
Mm-hmm.
Behind you, both. Same place. There's something to read. Come back up.
This is the way we were going before they attacked us. Ancients help us. They broke through soldiers at the northern part. They ravaged all the brittle walls. The gate was lowered. They locked us out.
This is the way to where we're going to go. There's a green guy right there too. Oh my goodness.
Okay.
I don't think I can shoot an arrow. There's a function that doesn't allow us to do it. Where'd you go? Okay, I see you. Thank you.
Yeah, we were here before. So now we know where the gate is we have to go through, but we're going to have to go down the lower part and try to work our way up down through where you were walking down there.
Yeah. That's a dead end.
Okay, well then maybe we just need to pick at that gate, take a pickaxe to it, and see if we can break it. You know what I'm saying? Because unfortunately, I think that's the only way we're going to get through there.
I wonder if we can build... Can we build another flame thing?
I don't know. Do you have any stone with you?
4.
I think we need 5. Yeah, I like these. I like the boots. They're healing. We want to stand in here.
Hey.
I said the boots are nice. I'm actually healing. Okay, so let's look at the map. We have 2 that are really pretty close, I think.
What about the one on a far map? Very far.
That one?
Yeah.
But I think that's going to lead us down the... I think this one. Yeah, I can go there and tear it down, and then you can build this one. I can come to this one.
You can.
Yeah, I'm going to fast travel to that one that you just binked.
Okay.
And then you. I'm going to disable it, and then you can build one, and then I can come back to you.
Okay.
So. We're going to have to figure out how to upgrade our flame again. Well, I deactivated it, so now we just gotta wait for the timer to count down, I guess. It's gone now. Probably because you gotta get out of the,
the shroud or something. Why don't you drop down that side of that hill and see if you can put it down on the, where, by that gold chest? Since now it's daytime.
Oh, it's this building. There's a red line here.
Yeah, basically outside the gate, yeah.
Okay, but let's go back. I'm gonna end this recording. Sure as hell, because there's a lot of stuff to do.
Mm-hmm. Well, we can go home and hand her the pot so we can get the cooking going.
Oh, absolutely. Once we get some stuff done. Praise the ancients, you got my kettle. How is wrong? Oh. If time ran out, as mine stood still, so we really are the last. It's
Come, share a minute!
Starting a fireplace with that kettle will warm us right up.
Go put the kettle in the, or hand me the kettle real quick. Let me see if I can do it. Oh, you got it right there.
Yeah. We want this here in the kitchen.
There's perfect.
So we can put all the raw food in here and it'll just...
Oh, wow. But it says grilled game. It doesn't say anything other six recipes. Never mind.
I wish that you could just, like, put everything in here and it'll just cook everything. But I have some leftover recipes. Like, it will only make one thing at a time. And that's pretty silly. I do like this wizard's coat. Quite cool. Gives me 61 magic resistance instead of the 61 physical resistance.
What is it this?
And then the blacksmith. Blacksmith has another quest. Strange little.
Looks like the carpenter does too.
Curious thing happened. I received a note. Take a look from Reagan, courtesy of the Conways. I've never met a Reagan, but I know the Conways. Couriers from the east. They must have traveled through the trade outpost Blazing Rock to deliver the message. Can you miss it? And he's got stuff to craft somewhere. No idea where he is.
Oh wow, we can make those cool pillar razors and stuff. All stone razors. I like those. Should put some of those downstairs.
The world is worth fighting. The
kettle thing is just broken. It doesn't go away.
Bless the ancients.
It did for me.
Mine didn't. Can we make fancy beds? No. Mint, mushroom, meat.
And we can make a water well.
We can?
We just, yeah.
We can make fancy tables with cloth. That's pretty cool. That is the weirdest chair I've seen in my life.
But he needs the masonry tools.
I'll be here.
Those are nice. like the illumination, the new stone braziers.
I made a water bucket. I don't know what the water bucket we need for the well. I stuck it in this table.
What the hell? Wooden bucket. Water well. Get. I can't craft it. Masonry tools. Where the hell do we get masonry tools from?
Go get them!
Well, because of the carpenter needs his unlocked masonry tool gathered at reach the pillars of creation. Holy crap, that's way out there.
Yeah. I get it. Anyway, I want to quickly end this video.
Go for it.
Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate it. Till I get this stuff sorted out.
Otherwise, have a good day, everybody.
It's going to be going to mace this whole week. Yeah, subscribe if you haven't already, and don't forget to smack that like. And hopefully we'll catch you later. Bye.